Hey friends, some of you have been asking about my daughter. For those of you who are new to my channel, I've got a 28-year-old daughter who is currently a whitewater raft guide. So for you parents out there, you probably feel my pain. It's pretty terrifying to be a mother of a whitewater raft guide. Well, recently a friend of hers posted a little video on Facebook, and this just kind of shows what she's up to this summer. Now, when she is doing her commercial trips, it is much mellower than when she's just out with a friend to run a little bit of a river. So in this clip, she is running a rapid called Rigor Mortis. Yeah, Rigor Mortis. Mm. And it's on Clear Creek up in Colorado. It's considered a class 5 plus rapid. So from what I understand, you know, class 1 is like just cruising along. A class 2 has a little bit of white water. A class 3, you're going to have some fun and maybe get splashed, you know, you could possibly fall in. A class 4 is pretty serious. You need to pay attention. You really want to not be a beginner probably on that. And a class 5 is about as hard as it gets. Anything over a 5 is considered really dangerous. So this one is considered a 5 plus. So, yep, welcome to my real life. This is my daughter. Love her to death. So the young man that filmed that raft trip is Joey Coburn. That's my daughter's friend. I just want to thank you, Joey, for letting me borrow that little footage from you. He has this posted on Facebook, and I will put a link below. I just really appreciate that. It was really fun to see what she's up to. So on one hand, it is terrifying to be a mother of a daughter who is that active and follows her dreams to that extent. She sure does love the adrenaline rush, I'm afraid. But on the other hand, you know, I wouldn't have it any other way. I am so proud of her for following her dreams and reaching for the stars and achieving things that most of us would never even dream of. Thanks for watching, friends. I really appreciate it. I hope whatever you did today, it was an awesome day. Y'all stay lost, my friends. Stay inside, man. It has been hot.